Bea Alonzo naiyak sa naging pahayag ni John Lloyd Cruz kay Karen Davila.
Good day mga ka-showbiz! Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Kim Celebrity Vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe and click the notification button para maging updated kayo sa aming mga latest videos. Enjoy watching!
Despite their popularity as love team, both John Lloyd Cruz and Bea Alonzo are consistent in denying insinuations they were involved romantically in real life. Karen Davila even asked him if they dated before and he just simply replied, "Hindi naging kami." Last July 29, John Lloyd Cruz had a tell-all interview with Karen Davila. The actor making his stand obvious that he would like to keep it that way because Karen Davila let him describe about what he really feels towards Bea Alonzo. Napakamatalinghaga ng mga sagot ng aktor tungkol sa aktres. Aniya, iba sa buhay niya si Bea Alonzo. He can consider that Bea is very special to his life and that it would be hard to change. Ilang beses man siyang tinanong ng sikat na news anchor ukol dito, but John Lloyd Cruz insisted that they were just friends and he has a huge respect for his longtime screen partner Bea Alonzo. Dagdag pa ng aktor, nangangamba siya na ilabas kung ano man ang naging totoo sa pagitan nila ni Bea Alonzo. Meanwhile, in some of the actress' recent interview, Bea admitted that she actually fell for John Lloyd at some point, but too bad the actor was with somebody else at the time. Samantala, hindi na nagpaawat ang actress sa pagbabahagi sa publiko ng mga sweet pictures nila ng kanyang rumored boyfriend na si Dominic Roque. It is very obvious how happy the actress was with the hunk actor Dominic Roque. Likewise, Dominic Roque always tries his best to make Bea Alonzo feel that she was really loved by him. Ipinakilala na din ni Dominic Roque ang aktres sa kanyang pamilya na kasalukuyang namamalagi sa Amerika. Naging mainit ang pagtanggap ng aktres sa pamilya ni Dominic Roque. Samantala, matapos mapanood ni Bea Alonzo ang nasabing interview ni John Lloyd Cruz ay hindi nito mapigilan ang mapaluha dahil na rin sa pagpoprotekta ng aktor sa kanya. Ramdam na ramdam niya ang respeto nito para sa kanya. Napag-alaman din namin na agad tinawagan ni Bea Alonzo si John Lloyd Cruz upang ipabatid na engaged na siya kay Dominic Roque. He even congratulated her about the said proposal and he just wished her good luck for their upcoming wedding next year. And that's the latest showbiz updates as of now. Feel free to comment about this video and don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. This is Kim Celebrity Vlog. Thank you for watching!